Well, the problem is that we've been following the guidelines from the USDA and the AHA and other huge health organizations, right? And as a nation, we're continuing to get more and more obese. So clearly, what we're doing isn't working. People are tired of trying get thin quick diets and fats and things like that, and finding that once they're done, the weight just comes right back on. I myself have been on the same weight loss roller coaster my entire life, and I was to the point where I felt like weight loss was for other people, like I was not capable of it. I was so tired of feeling guilty for every single thing that I put in my mouth, and always feeling like no matter how hard I exercised, it was never good enough. So, firstly, it's 4 sessions held weekly for the period of a month in an intimate group setting with people who want the same things. It's a lifestyle change, and therefore it's sustainable, and it's healthy, so therefore it's really great for preventing ailments and diseases. You use groceries that you get from the grocery store, so you're not required to sign up for any products or any, you know, meal plans or anything like that. Not that we're against those, but that's just not required for our plan. And it's based on old science that has been around since the early 1800s that was buried after the war because it was predominantly done by Austrians and Germans. And it's just kind of re-emerging into society's awareness. Also, one of my favorite things is that you can still eat the foods that you love. Chocolate, cheese, wine, still perfectly acceptable. And of course, the biggest thing that sets us apart is that we use hypnosis and hypnotherapy. Well, imagine your brain split up into 2 parts. Your mind is broken up into your conscious and your subconscious mind. Conscious houses your logic, reason, decision-making, analyzing, and willpower. That makes up 12%. The rest is your subconscious programming. That makes up 88% of your total mind power. And where does your programming come from, you might be wondering? It comes from everything that you're exposed to before the age of 12. So everything that you get exposed to before the age of 12 years old becomes part of your programming. So if in there are some beliefs peppered in, like you got to eat all the food on your plate, the reason that you can't lose weight is because you're eating too much and you're not exercising enough, sound familiar? That becomes part of your programming. So anybody can do anything for a short period of time. Right? You can do a new diet, a new plan for 2 weeks, 2 months, 2 years even sometimes. But eventually your old programming eventually kicks back in. And that's why we use hypnosis, because in a hypnotic state, we can actually access the subconscious mind and we can desensitize some of those old programs that aren't working for you. And we can build in that new, preferable, desirable behavior to help you get long-term change. And also, we are certified hypnotherapists backed by the union, and so we are very comfortable with what we're doing and knowing that we're doing it the right way.
My name's Ben, I'm 27 years old, and I've been doing the program for 2 years now, and I've lost a total of about 70 pounds. I actually had tried to look into other weight loss things before then, and I was trying to figure it out on my own. I didn't really know anything, and nothing was really working until I really got into doing the program, and I noticed changes pretty much right away, and it really motivated me to keep going and lose pretty much all the weight that I wanted, and I've kept it off for over a year now, and I'm doing great.
Hi, my name's Cynthia Severson. People call me Sin. I've been doing the program now for about 4 months. December 8th of 2014, I went down on my back thinking that it was for whatever reason, but it ended up being because of my diet and the way I was taking care of myself. And I came to the program about 4 months ago, which was a few months after the sciatica episode. And I started right away. It's super easy. It makes me feel so good. My joints don't hurt, because what people don't understand is when you have excess sugar, your joints hurt. Everything hurts, because the sugar, what it does to your body, it's poison. So I have now lost, or I like to say released, 44 pounds. I did that in the 4 months.
My favorite thing about the program is that I can eat as much as I want, whenever I want to. I never feel like I'm starving myself or counting calories or anything. I just know the foods that I can eat and the foods I can't, and I just stick to what I can eat, and it makes me feel better too, because I'm not like, I'm not starving myself, I'm not depriving myself or anything, so I feel good about eating, whereas before I would feel shameful or I would be upset.
Favorite thing about the program is the way it makes me feel. And also the skinny muffin. It's a muffin. And people think when you don't eat sugar that you can't eat muffins, but you can eat muffins. So that's like my favorite thing.
If you're not happy with the way that you look, why wait? Why not start today? Plus, one of the bonuses of starting right away is if you decide to join a group right now, the regular value of the program, which is $900, drops down. So give us a call.